Thank you for trying all this stuff. I know it's a pain.
Thank you.
reset a little bit, and then we will go right into the first horn concerto of Richard Strauss.
Thank you. Thank you.
opportunity to work on several occasions with Frank on commissions, and this work was actually completed in 2019. And I love that Frank just has such an incredibly natural, lyrical, and idiomatic way of writing for the horn. In this case, really neat that it explores the lower end of the range of the instrument, because we don't get a lot of character pieces that do that. So bravo, Frank, and thank you for the fabulous piece. The next work on the program is another short character piece. This one is entitled Bavaria, and it was actually reimagined for horn and piano by Robert Litton, who's a California-based composer, does a lot of film work. And I've had the opportunity to work with Robert, and he also writes really wonderful, cinematic works featuring the horn. In this case, he'd already written Bavaria for cello and piano, and he very graciously agreed to rework it for horn and piano, and again, this was completed in late 2019 as well. So this is Robert Litton's Bavaria.
Thank you.
also completed in 2019. This is written by French tuba player Terry Thibault, who is a founding member of the Epsilon Brass. And this piece is entitled Mr. JPC and has actually two dedicatees. One is to the horn player Jean-Pierre Senedès, and the other is to John Coltrane. So you'll hear a few sort of jazz imaginings in this short character piece as well. This is Mr. JPC.
Thank you.
program is entitled Oompa Suite. I wonder why it got that name. Anyway, this is written in 2006 by Jan Bach, commissioned by Jay Hunsberger and James Wilson. It is in six short movements. The first is Entrata, the second is Burlesca, the third is Stimmtausch Promenade, the fourth is Gallop, the fifth is Sicilian Canon, and the last is Gigue. Before we begin, I just want to take a moment and thank you all for watching this recital. It was a lot of fun to put together, and I couldn't have done it without my incredible collaborators, Dr. Henry Wong Doe on piano, and now, of course, I get joined by the incredibly fabulous Dr. Zach Collins on tuba. They both have been wonderful friends, and both in music and in life, so I am grateful for them. So this is the Oompa Suite.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.